हेलो माय फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। टुडेस टॉपिक इज 10 लाइंस ऑन इंटरनेशनल लिटरेसी डे। सो फ्रेंड्स, विदाउट एनी फर्दर डिले, लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड। 10 लाइंस ऑन इंटरनेशनल लिटरेसी डे। नंबर 1, इंटरनेशनल लिटरेसी डे इज सेलिब्रेटेड एवरी ईयर ऑन 8 सितंबर ऑल ओवर द वर्ल्ड। नंबर 2, The first International Literacy Day was celebrated on 8 September 1967. Number 3. This day is celebrated to make people aware of education. Number 4. This day is celebrated to make people understand the importance of literacy. Number 5. This day is celebrated to eliminate or remove the lack of education. Number 6. Education is one of the fundamental rights for all citizens. Number 7. Many programs are organized in schools and colleges on this day. Number 8. Book fair are also organized on International Literacy Day. Number 9. Education is very necessary for human development. Number 10. The economic development of a country depends on the literacy of the country. Thanks for watching. Best of luck.